Thank you, everybody. We're gonna start with a very nice song.
Check these things out.
It's a cha-cha instrumental. It's called Poinciana. Here we go.
Okay, everybody ready?
Thank you.
That song featured Mike on the trombone and Suzanne on the piano and Vicky on the boots. We have another salsa tune that was recorded by many people. This version is the one that singer Roberto Torres from Cuba put together. It's called Veneración.
Una virgencita de la caridad. Thank you. Can I say something, Professor?
Of course.
Just want to introduce this song for a second, but I have just a little bit more since he willingly gave me the mic. I want to tell you about this song that Suzanne and I are going to do a duet on, but I want to express my gratitude to the workshop, to every musician, and everybody that listens to music. Music enriches our life. It makes us better. It makes us whole. It makes a difference in our lives.
You're here.
I want to tell you a little story about Professor Rodolfo. You have no idea what this man is capable of. He is a great musician, really, truly, truly great musician. So, and I've considered him a friend until 2 weeks ago. See, something happened 2 weeks ago. We were going into the practice room over there at the workshop, and he's fumbling with his keys, and he can't find the right one, and he's struggling. And he says to me, he says, "I feel like a singer." Ooh. He says, "I don't know when to come in, and I don't know what key to use." So I was really hurt, not because I'm a singer, because I'm really not. I just try, but I can tell you that the 28th of this month, I will have been a locksmith for 50 years and 3 months. So I don't need no stinking key. But he's right about me not knowing when to come in. That was the problem with Cuando that we tried a while ago.
By the way, he's also a singer, man.
So this was his idea a moment ago. He said, "How about I start it? I'll come in right, and then you take over." It's going to be real funny if he misses that, but okay. So he's going to do that. He's going to start it, and then the rest of us mortals will come in.
That is if I can pull it off.
I'm supposed to be singing like Nelly Furtado, but I'm not. But I'm working for it.
Yeah, this version we're doing is Michael Bublé version, and he sings with, what's her name?
Nelly Furtado.
Nelly
Canadian
Furtado.
Canadian Portuguese award-winning.
And they do a very lovely duet.
Thank you.
Very romantic. If you are into movie stars and you go to YouTube, and you go to YouTube, the video features, what's his name, Michael? No.
Michael
Bublé? No.
Matthew McConaughey.
Matthew McConaughey.
And some actors.
Scarlett Johansson. So,
thank you.
Yes.
Just a little background. This was written in 1982 by an Italian, of course, an Italian. His name is Tony, right? Tony Riniz. Like, I know it. An Italian Tony.
1962.
And then English words were put to it by, and the lyrics were Emilio Percotti. It was translated into English in 1962, first sung in English by Pat Boone.
Oh, wow.
I would tell you it was sung in Spanish first, but I was too little to remember. But I was alive. Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four. Thank you.
Thank you. Find out what they want.